This proposed close-the-loophole tax would require New Hampshire employers to continue to deduct 6.2% from high earners even after they have passed the cap and send it to the state. The New Hampshire Department of Revenue Administration estimates that this could raise $313 million per year, $313 million per year from the top 42,000 high earners.